It's time.
Bon appétit.
As far back as I can recall, we have been at war. Every so often, something occurs to tip the scales. This is where it gets complicated.
Sorry, Ari. Nothing personal.
Excuse me. Move! Move! Hurry!
Wolves killing wolves. What's the world coming to?
I want to hurry. Someone wants to kill my husband.
He is the president, after all.
I'm on it.
Who's the top of this pyramid? They're hidden, but someone out there knows. I want to know everything.
Did you know what Harry was? Good Lord, are you one of them too?
I'm dealing with some very unpleasant people.
The stakes are a lot higher now.
I can handle it. Stolen debate material. Death threats backed up by murder.
Somebody's tying up loose ends.
Don't let me down.
I have to do this.
Buffalo Bill's famous dance scene in The Silence of the Lambs wasn't in the script of the film, though it was in the book. Ted Levine, the actor who played Bill, was insistent that the scene be included to help the audience understand the demented character better. Thanks, Ted. We'll never be able to hear Goodbye Horses by Q Lazarus the same again.